design into your horse?
Personally, I do everything freehand, but how I would recommend for someone that is a beginner is to either get a marker and draw out a design, or you could also get a stencil and clip around the stencil. That is the easiest way.
Okay.